It was in the year 1925 that J. H. Chambers, a former mill owner, built a railroad bridge over the Coast Fork of the Willamette River. He did this in order to create a railroad heading west out of Cottage Grove for the purpose of harvesting timber. In 1927, he constructed a lumber mill on the east end of the bridge, which was one of the largest employers in the area for many years. It was processing around 12 to 13 rail car loads of logs daily. The mill was equipped with a double circular head rig for milling the logs, which was similar to this one. This Chambers mill was steam-powered and self-sustaining, which meant that it produced far more sawdust than it needed to run the boilers. There was a disastrous fire that burned the mill down in 1942, and it was rebuilt in 1944. It burned again in 1950, and in 1969 was completely abandoned after the snow crushed the roof. However, the railroad bridge was left in place, but in recent years has begun to deteriorate to the point where the structure was in danger of collapse. In 2006, efforts began for the purpose of raising money to restore the bridge, and eventually a $1.3 million grant from the National Historic Covered Bridge Preservation Society was received, along with matching funds from the city and private citizens. The bridge was taken down completely and renovated, and the project was finished by November of 2011. After restoring the bridge, it was then pushed back into place by two forklifts until it was back in exactly the same position it was originally. Concrete steps were added along with a bicycle ramp and a kiosk showing the history of the bridge and the mill. The bridge no longer is used by steam locomotives, but is now just one of the many interesting historical treasures found in Cottage Grove.